woman, she, I, queen, queen. My grandmother had a tidy room. Awaiting the arrival of someone special. A room filled with doilies and blown glass fish ornaments, crystal chamois glasses freshly dusted, mahogany wood polished to a shimmering reflective shine, encased in an antiquity of crockery, displayed to let it be understood how well one understands etiquette and the manner of the manners that house such fine. Yeah, now, that's a moment. Original Windrush crew, Garveyites, knowing themselves and creating the reality to influence in real time the minds of those in past ages and ages to come. Visionary, yeah. Vessel, woman, she, I, queen, woman, she, I, queen. My grandmother was inspired and influenced by the queen. Cashmere cardigan and delectable wallpaper come together to make merry of the gold-framed coronation picture of a young woman chosen by fate to become the majesty of a nation selected by themselves to rule the world. That's woman.